All right, what's good, y'all, and welcome to this ugly ass game. And I do mean ugly as hell, my nigga. Bro, we playing this goofy ass game.
Good for the first time. That's supposed to look at this motherfucker mouth. I just want to grab that bitch.
And I'm not alone, bro. I'm too smart to be alone. We got my niggas up in here. We got Shiloh in the chat. We got this nigga Ephraim probably beating his meat.
He's stroking right now on Urban Street.
Judging from what I'm looking at on this title screen, we ain't gonna be having a good time.
I like you. And I want you.
We gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get it right. I don't like how it's just all just weird now, bro.
It's all laggy now. Do you remember how to play?
I only played the first one.
That's why you probably played the second one, so you know what to do. But you gotta get out of there.
Right here. Yes, sir. How do I... Ma'am? Hey, please. Where do I go, bro? I'm pretty sure your boy's
about to explode.
I can see, but it's like all fucking laggy.
Look around for objects. Wait,
you're supposed to grab it with your hand, with the hand, so you can go up.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
You gotta get used to the hands. Gotta do a little parkour.
I'm like that. Hey, look, y'all gotta get like me to be like me, bro. Although it did take me like 500 years to know how to, you know, get up there. Wait, what?
Did it just squish you?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
There we go, finally.
I wish you can save right here so I ain't got to do all that again. Oh.
I just want to be your Sigma.
Damn, man, got fucked.
Man, every time you move, the screen turns pixely.
Wait, 5 minutes of Chuck E. Cheese.
5 minutes of Chuck E. Cheese is new. Or do I just go up here or something? All I gotta do is just squeeze past this door, bro. That's all I need to do.
Put your hands down.
Just like Minecraft, bro. All I see is these damn hands. For some reason, my little cousin liked these games. She always asking me to play Poppy Playtime and shit. I was not born in 2012. Oh, I gotta open up the door. I'm stupid.
I can't wait for something to chase you down, see how you'd survive.
Bleh.
Hello, my name is Abdul Jabbar.
These shits again. I can't stand these things, bro. Let me guess, do I gotta...
You gotta be quick.
Okay, I got it.
Whoa!
Okay, yeah. Come on. Maybe I should have streamed this or something. Would have been way better. Would have been way better than just, you know.
How do you think that would go?
I don't know. Niggas be like, stop yapping. Stop yapping. Play the game, stop yapping. Like, nigga, chill. I just gotta see, like, which platform is, like, better. Twitch over the past, like, few years have been going crazy.
Everyone's using Twitch nowadays, though.
But I mean, like, bruh.
You gotta keep with the evolution.
I mean, like, bro, have you seen what been going on with Twitch over the last few months at least? Because, bro, niggas been going crazy, bro. Nudity stuff, my nigga. But, like, look, on Kick ain't really doing much better. I mean, like, look, you got niggas like Neon and what's his name, Jack Doherty or some bullshit. Like, both of them got some bullshit going on with them, my nigga. I will stream on YouTube, but I mean, like, YouTube not really built for streaming like that.
Why not TikTok?
TikTok, you gotta have like over 10,000 followers. Why they keep on doing that, bro? The amount of bitches you have, I can only count on two hands. I got it. Let's go. Let's go. Catch these tea bags, bitch ass, hoe ass nigga. Yeah. Fuck Catnap, you a bitch. You know what? Let me not do that, because I might get my shit fucked by that nigga. Do I just jump down?
No, don't do that.
Because, I mean... Because
that red stuff kills you, because it's from catnip.
Okay. I mean...
Try looking up, see if there's, like, any things you needed, like, go on or something. I don't remember, I've only watched one stream.
You're so skibbity. Oh, wait.
There it is, yeah, you do that, you pull that forward. Oh, and then you get...
That quick?
And then you get... You pull it forward, and then you get on it.
Yes, sir.
There we go, like that.
Okay. Yeah, yeet. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Crouch.
Okay, there we go.
There we go. All right, go in there. Just drop down.
How y'all... Oh, that shit scared the hell out of me, bro.
No, it did not, bro.
Tonight? I was talking about this right here. What the hell even is that? Can I touch it? What?
David, no consent whatsoever.
Look, homie, we gotta do it.
David touches kid.
Nigga, I'm good. I'm great, bro. Niggas don't.
I think you hit one of them. You like hit it out or something.
You know, watch how many kids you touch.
What? You talking crazy,
bro? It's not like that.
Look at the side.
Oh, there God. We go. Why did I that sound you to scare hit me, bro? You and your Gen Alpha brain, but yeah, homie, yeah, like, bro, y'all niggas be underestimating me, bro. I used to kill all these horror niggas, bro.
I'm not down, like, hit the thing. Really?
There we go.
There we are, yeah.
Gonna be a laggy-ass video.
All right, Miss Harper, please explain the situation. Spare no detail. Well, luck any not, all the children were getting sleep. It was peaceful, quiet. Catnap had the red smoke in the room.
He gotta be one of those.
There was this scream. Nightmares happen, I know, but this, I mean, dilated pupils and quivering lips, the way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand and mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin. She saw something, too. Something horrible. She... I'm sorry. I don't
mean... I'm telling you, bro.
Miss Harper.
She sound like you're one of those.
I ain't your bro, baboon.
Like the very best care we can offer. You have my word.
Get that black important nigger out of here.
Did Marie happen to describe what she saw? Yes, a monster, she said. Said that it was colorless. Gosh, I could feel the poor little heart pounding. For her, it was right there. And her movements, they were so wild. Arms flailing, legs kicking.
Sound like a normal day in life at EDP.
I wanted to talk to her, see how she's doing. I really need to hear her voice right now.
That would not be advised, Miss Harper. There are many concerns we must address at this time. But vitals show normal, and we'll continue to monitor. She'll be okay.
Well, pardon me if I'm not comforted by that.
Man, oh look who it is! It's that ugly hoe. Hey,
can I give you a hug?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. This man got them DSLs. I see you. yes sir.
I'm laying that meat on them lips with maximum delicacy.
No, this nigga even gonna clip that if I upload this shit. Boy got them DSLs on him. I see him. Okay, into the socket. Oh, one there of these holes.
Now you gotta go find another one.
Did I remind y'all that I paid $15 for this here game, my nigga? I better have a heart attack. I better have a heart attack immediately. As soon as I see that nigga catnap, he better kill me in real life if I'm paying $15, bro. Let me not jinx it. Yeah, I know. Oh, it's in here. I'm a bitch ass. Okay. Boom.
Okay, now do it. Hit the button.
Hit the button.
Hit it.
I'm Bubba Bubbafin.
Hey, press it again.
I remember you. An elephant always remembers.
Look, homie. You's a bitch. Okay, don't you ever come around my block like that.
About you?
About to give you
okay. Oh. Hey, chill.
Hey, what'd you do that, Duke? I'm screaming.
Look, homie.
What'd you do, David?
I was just playing about the whole fucking you part, okay? I'm sorry. I want to close this door, bro. Can I close that door, bro? Because I don't want this man, elephant, coming after me, bro.
Go answer the phone, bro.
Is it Ghostface? Cause I...
It's me, bro.
It's you.
The elephant wants some round two. Hit the button.
Is this...
The green hand. Do you need to play something? I totally forgot what the fuck. Oh! Okay, no, run to it. Okay, you got electricity, now run back to it and then hit it with that.
Shoot, bro, I feel like I'm Thor.
There you go.
Okay, you know what? This hurts more than slamming my penis in the car door. I slammed my penis in the car door. Get in there. Where the fuck is that damn ugly ass phone
right
coming
there.
From?
On the wall. On the wall. Move over. There. Turn around. Right there.
Right here.
Right there.
Hello?
Hey. Can you hear me?
No.
Greg, what are you looking at?
So, I'm gonna help you. Check this out. Look at the tube thing on the back wall. Ready? Boom! You can use that battery to open the door.
These niggas think we in Five Nights at Freddy's, the movie.
It's Gregory, bro.
These niggas think we in FNAF.
They think we in the black phone.
Hello.
The black.
Did you do that?
Nah, bro.
That's where
Nah, bro, your mom did that last night.
I know you're probably mad at Poppy for not letting you escape, but she needs you. We need you. You are our mission. Together, we can save a lot of people, including you.
These niggas think we in.
Straight ahead. It's the home of Catnap, one of the smiling critters. There used to be
the smiling friend.
Happy tree friends.
Oh my god, there's five more of these games coming up.
His hunting ground, whatever he wants it to be. You better get moving quickly. We'll keep in touch. Oh, and by the way, my name is Ollie.
Ollie? Ugly ass name. Yeah, yeet.
My boy Oliver.
Weave. Nope. Alright, bro, where this bitch ass, hoe ass cat at, bro? I'm not scared of that nigga. He ain't like that. I'm big pimpin'. They call me the mean cream machine for a reason.
Ain't no way.
Nobody called him.
What they got going on over here, bro? What is that?
Nobody calls you that.
I wanna eat it.
Why?
I don't even know, bro.
It's
damn long ass legs. Man up here built like Shaq. Okay, so what do I do?
Locked.
They for a little bit playing Five Nights at Freddy's. I can't be mad at it. Close the door. I ain't trying to get caught lacking today, bro.
Puzzle.
The fuck? Charge it up.
And then hit it with the green hand. David.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait. Hold on. I got to push it this way since, you know, it got to hit that, remember? I think.
Yes.
I got to power the door. Fuck.
Uh-huh.
There we go.
You're okay. Right there. And then slap the thing. With the green hand.
Hold on. It's giddy.
It's so hard to explain. Oh my god.
I'm smart. No.
Let's hope you remember. Good job. I know you can do it. You're doing great.
Well, I feel like something bad about to go down because it's a little bit too quiet. Too damn quiet, bro. No music, no nothing. Damn, long ass tongue, bro.
Wait, is that a button? Hit the button.
Is that Chica?
Hey, I'm Chicken. Wanna go outside and hang out? It's looking pretty bad outside. I've never been outside before.
Chronically online ass nigga.
Will you with me? I'm scared.
Why does nigga sound like a the average MHA fan, bro?
He looks like me. Probably not surf set.
Step out first.
My, then they got that motherfucker got a, then they got molested or something. I don't know what's going on with him.
You kept touching him, bro.
I was touching the button, not that nigga.
You kept touching the button is part of him.
David, look to the side.
Look to the oh yeah.
There's another one.
Let me touch it.
He left. Hold on.
Boom. Hey, big pimpin. Let's see what's going. So, do I just go out the other side?
No, it's good.
Hello. My name is
Elliot Roger.
The world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of?
Bitches.
I asked around once. Money. I never have enough.
Bitches. I need some. Nah, bro. I need some bitches.
Everything I love, you do, bro.
This man think he missed the bitches or something.
Four up on you, bro.
Four up. You do not demotion like that. I need some bitches. No, seriously, bro. Hit my line up. My hopes and dreams is to get some bitches.
I announce
the bitches.
Play care.
Play care.
Our very own on-site orphanage.
Oh. Play care. You need to go to play care, Shiloh, for real. You're going to be chilling with Catnap.
It's me again, Ollie.
Bruh.
Cool place, right?
No.
The kids used to live here.
No.
Anyways, do you see that statue in the middle of the room? Take the stairs that go under it. There's a really cool room in there that powers literally all of Playcare. I can give you a key down there.
This kid finna get me killed.
He's setting you up, bro.
Man, set me up for failure. Close the damn door, bro. I ain't trying to get caught, nigga. I ain't one of you. I got the master key, and I'm really finna splurge. What the fuck? I even, wait. Here, let me get that chair.
Bro broke the
chair. Yeet. Damn. Hey, I'm gonna leave it right there, though. Just for that, I'm gonna leave it right there. Wow. Wow, so beautiful. So beautiful. Ice cream so good. Wow. We're entering Glizzy Overload. Let me get the keys. Okay.
So, you got the key.
Yeah.
Now the question you're probably asking yourself is, where does it go? Well, head back out, and you should find a door just to the left of the cable car you took down here.
Open that place up, you feel me? Close that bit. You need to pass me some bitches. No. Oh, yeah, these right here.
See, that's where you go.
I feel like I'm Joe Biden, bro.
There we go. It's a little tea party.
Open, please. Open.
There we go.
Oh, fucking damn. Okay. So, yeah. Yo, Ollie, pick up, bitch ass hoe ass boy. Pick up. You ain't got no parents. Ha, Harry Potter ass nigga.
It's your chance to turn the game off. You just get a save. But this is the first episode in the world.
The beating heart of the whole evil play care system.
Evil play care? Motherfucker sound like Shiloh, but it's all good though. I
know.
Damn.
He just said you on your own.
On my own? Nigga, your parents left you on your own. You ain't got no parents. How we go? Oh. Thank you. Almost. Yeah. Almost missed it there. Big booty holes. Get with it. What is that?
What? Oh, a flashlight.
Flashlight? I can see already. Ooh.
There we go. Okay, there we go. I thought you equipped that hand later on, but you already have it. I forgot. There we go. There we go, David. Oh. You saved yourself.
I think I just gotta... Alright, so I gotta run.
There we go.
Yes, sir. I'm like...
Let's go.
I'm like the Black Nathan Drake.
Yeah, can you do it again?
Almost, you know, had to restart all of that. Oh, wait.
Hold on. You have to jump up there?
Oh. There we go.
Jump up on.
This is going to
jump up on that corner.
Okay. Okay, one, two.
Like you see that pipe? You jump on that, okay. And then you jump over there.
And then yeah, yeet.
Oh, no, wait, wait.
Damn. Oh, shit.
Then you pull that across.
But I jumped. Okay.
Bro just collapsed. Bro's legs just gave out.
Disney, I don't want to do this no more. All right. Yeah. How? Yeah, yeet.
All right. Now pull that over. All right. You got it this time, David. You got it this time.
Ooh, no. No, push it. Okay.
Now land on it.
Woo!
Okay.
Yeah, big girls get with it.
There we go. Okay, I see. You jump on it. You pull that back.
Okay.
There we go.
All right, so jump. I just... Okay, let me get a running head start.
Okay, so this is where we're going to be going back and forth, because I think this is another puzzle one. Yeah, because see the little handle?
One of these, yeah. I see it. Let me... You're right there. Yeah.
Okay. All right, now find the thing where you have to charge your hand.
Wait.
Look, there's another one, too. You have to have them both pointed at. So go back to the other side.
Me personally, I don't fuck with these game programs.
That thing, stop.
Yes, sir. I don't know what that did, but I did that shit. Hey, Big Pimpin', we in the house. said restart.
So it's working.
Ooh, we getting power. We getting power. And I ain't talking about chainsaw.
Oh shit.
Har 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 har.
Okay.
Oh no! Someone killed the power.
That was me, okay. Nigga.
I sent you another key. It's under the statue. Use it to get go into back to the statue. Sweet home.
So no Finance at Freddy's? What is that, nigga? That nigga, this is,
that's some Vaporeon.
This is some furry ass shit right there. Bro. I mean to see that now.
Asking to become Vaporeon, bro.
Man, asking to be touched. I don't want that. I'ma say it right now, but like, look, I might regret it, but catnap a bitch. He ain't gonna do nothing to me.
100% I'ma die.
Just wait until you get into the school, bro. Wait until you get into the school.
Damn, bro. 2018 was 6 years ago, bro. I feel old.
Wait, for real?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Damn, bro, we was in middle school right. 6 years ago. It's crazy. Almost a decade. So close that door, bro. I don't feel safe no more. It's just so quiet, bro. Y'all ain't got no music, no nothing. Y'all ain't got no Kanye. I heard his new album drop.
Tony Storm. She kind of bad though.
He's gonna send it. Wait a second.
Okay, let me see what that key is to. Home sweet home key. Hey, yo, look. One of these days, I'm going to open up that door and somebody going to be like right outside the door. Just be like, I come here for the booty. Like, hey, chill. I know you came here for the booty, but you ain't come over here for my booty. I need a map. I need to find where this home sweet home at. Because I want to go home. This don't look sweet at all. Hello. Let me close that door. Can I please close that door? Thank you very much.
This is when it kind of starts. It like eases you into it.
Yeah, you finna get me killed, bro. You finna get me killed. Literally and figuratively. In a game and in real life. Hello, my name is Abdul. I'm here calling about your car's extended warranty.
Oh, don't go in.
That purple haze. I'm touching that cat.
Do you not have your arms?
Nope.
Oh, is it?
Somebody finessed me for it.
Damn, someone's dropped your arm. I guess I ain't got no other choice. Just go.
Yeah.
Man, catnap molesting, bro.
Oh. I thought that was the door back to the hallway or something. Okay. Why does she sound like we playing Minecraft or something? The Minecraft ad. I can't open them no doors.
Just keep going straight. Don't try to open the doors. Just keep going straight.
A.
Down.
Happy and fun. Why was it gone? Nigga, I don't know bitch ass hoe ass nigga. Fuck nigga bitch ass hoe. So which way do I go?
Just pick some place.
Stop left handed.
Go left.
I'ma go right, nigga.
Alright.
Shoo. A.
Tragic news this morning as of 9:45 a.m. Local authorities report that the body of a young boy has been found on the estate of the late Elliot Ludwig, an esteemed toy maker and originator of the Playtime.
So this nigga up here molesting niggas is crazy.
Identity for the child awaits official confirmation.
Found. Do you even know the lore of the popular Playtime shirt?
Nah. The only thing I remember was like in the first one, we used to work there and we had to, you know, like go in or some shit like that. I forgot.
They like turning these toys into like from the children. It's like some Freddy Fazbear shit. Like all the like Huggy Wuggy and them, they're like kids or something.
Okay, and this time I'm gonna go left. This nigga catnap.
Like this one. Making the actions of whoever planted this body all the more sick. We look forward to clearing his good name
both in the public eye and in the eyes of the law. Stay tuned for more.
Are you irritating me, bitch ass hoe ass boy? All right, so since I only got no other choice, I might as well go left again, bro, because I mean, I'm scared, bro. Damn, ugly ass nigga, yo.
I hear a phone. Better go answer it.
Where is it?
Go look for it.
Hello?
Oh shit. You can underneath the covers.
Huh?
Oh shit. Enter the phone, dude.
How y'all doing today?
Need to run.
What? Did you see it? Did you see him? David, please tell me you saw him.
I'm leaving. I'm gone.
Despite Playtime's proclamation of Ludwig's innocence, many believe his reclusive and mysterious nature displayed over the previous decade.
Is he coming?
I don't know. You better.
Shit, I ain't finna fuck. I'm gone. I'm good.
You saw him in the doorway, right?
Huh?
Did you see him in the doorway?
I think I did. I saw something moving. My God, bro.
Go.
Shit, nigga, I'm getting the fuck out of here, bro. I'm finna be jumping like on my Minecraft or something. Damn.
There he is.
Where?
Did you see him?
Where is he?
He's up there in the hallway. He's up there in the hallway. He's right there. He's right
What? Wait, what? Hold on. Hey, chill, bro. I gotta chill with this, man. It's an optical illusion or something. Hey, look, homie. Wait. Guilt haunts you, nigga. Man, I ain't guilty of nothing. My name is not Jabari Sanders Bartholomew, nigga.
Why are you sticking to the corners?
Where do I go? Oh.
Keep going straight. There we go.
You got my heart racing, bruh. Do I go in here? Or do I keep on going straight? What?
You wanna go straight? Wait, be quiet. Stop purring? Did you hear it?
Yeah. Where do I go?
Shit, better make right choices.
Motherfucking... That shit look crazy, but I ain't finna... Shit, nigga.
The dark hallway? Oh my God. I don't know which way it was.
Hey. Outside?
You're not going?
I can't go in. Look, homie.
What do you mean you can't go in?
Look, homie. I'm sorry about all of the stuff that I said before, bro. I mean, like, look, come on, we could talk about this, bro.
That's what you get for touching him, bro.
Come on, look, we could talk about this, bro. You ain't got to do this to me.
You gotta go back.
I like you. I like cats. Come on, boy. Y'all can't be doing this to me, man.
Like, keep going, David. Keep walking.
How y'all doing today? It's your boy, Jabari Bartholomew Sanders III.
You got this.
Come on. Get up.
Get up.
Hello?
Get up.
Bruh. What are these miscellaneous ass messages, bro?
Get up, David.
Get up. I'm already up. Where my flashlight at, bro?
Where your hands are?
I don't even know, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. This is like a totally different game now, bro.
I told you this game was scary.
Okay, there is no safety here. Can I close it? Damn. Rip that bitch open. Damn. happy and fun, why was it gone? Done.
Done? Wait, there is that TV? Look over to the side. There must be a VHS somewhere.
Oh, look, it's Bartholomew Sanders III. Let's get it.
Look for the tape.
I got there it. Is. Damn, bro. We're not. Yeah, like, come on, like, bro. Without no hands, it's. Oh, look who it is. Shit.
Employees, and welcome to your first day here shit. In Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own.
That's Cap.
Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists.
You've been doing this for almost 2 hours, bro.
Continuously pushed. Or join the counselors
it's
of play
worth
care,
it, bro,
whose
swear.
Diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see.
Try to move.
Now, every one of you has your part in that future.
Oh, see. Wait, okay, keep looking at the TV.
Tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are.
And I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Huggy Wood got done. Them DSLs, my nigga. Hey.
Worry not.
Hey, yo, Huggy Wuggy. Holler at me now.
And.
Okay, try to move.
Come back years later. Your conscience finally getting the better of you. May you descend into the dark and the dust.
Look on
finding
me.
All that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors. Each hungry for your return. Each eager that they might find you.
Look on me.
Perhaps they'd smile.
Why are they making me look?
Shadow.
What?
Bruh, you have to watch.
Why are they making me look at this ugly ass dude? Look, you is not scary, bitch. You is not scary. You ain't scary. You ain't scary. You ain't scary, bitch. Okay? Your ass got them DSLs, my nigga. I don't know. I don't know. Damn. My boy got... What the... Oh, my goodness. Hold on. Hey, chill, hey, chill, chill, chill. Chill, 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 chill.
Okay,
what in the fuck? Hey, hey, I got it. I gotta get a thumbnail somehow. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I did not for the life of me expect that. Wait, what? That was anguish. Hello? My name is Bartholomew Sanders III. Okay. I come from Lebanon. And I own a 7-Eleven. What is this?
Was that a button? Look over. Oh, is that Mommy Longlegs? It is.
I ain't gonna lie to you. If she was thicker, she would have been kind of bad though.
Especially dad in the last room.
Open up. Open up. Open that ass up. Yep. Yeah. God damn this Mario Kart ass nigga, yo.
Oh shit, go back. Go out of there. Get up. Get up.
Damn.
There. Look up. No. Look. Go to the side. The side. That's not that. Oh my goodness. Now you can go.
Wait, I see it. There we go. That is the hard part. There we go.
You have to try to find a battery.
Okay. Cause god damn, bro. Alright. Gotta find a battery. Fuck a huggy wuggy, cat nap, mommy. Well, I like me some mommy long legs, so you can go and get that to me right there. Bitch ass shit off my damn screen, boy. Hey, look, homie, I'm chilling. Close that damn door, nigga. Close that fucking door, boy. I ain't trying to get fucked.
You need to go that way.
So it's scripted or something?
He's minding his own business. He's gonna, like, go scratch himself.
Minding his own business?
Uh-huh. He just walked, living his best life.
Living his best life. No. I'm scared this nigga finna pull up and fuck me. Wait, no condom.
David.
What?
It's 50 times.
Is what?
50 times.
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Gosh. Open the door.
Boy, you finna get me killed, bro.
You got this. I'm not gonna lead you into failure. Come on, bro. Go get that battery.
Ugh.
Why are you so scared?
Bruh.
Scared of a little cat.
Bruh. Little cat? That big ass shit? Nigga big as hell.
Get that
big
battery.
Big dick ass nigga. What? Alright. Can you hear my teeth? That's how scared I am. Because I don't want this man to pack me up. Open. 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 Hey, look, homie. I didn't mean to cause you no harm, homie. I'ma, you know, Hey, look. You keep doing what you doing, my nigga. And I'ma
go see what she looking at. What she looking at?
Let me talk to you, baby girl. How you feeling, baby? Hey.
Can I please buy a chunk out of that ass?
Baby girl, how you feeling? Baby girl. Hey, I know you hear me. I know you hear me. Baby girl. Come on, man. I wonder what's going to happen if I try to, you know, like, touch her with it.
Touch her? She's molested.
She's chilling, bro. Hey, keep doing what you're doing. How y'all like me spinning game to baby girl, okay? I did what I had to do. What you mean?
Sexual harassment.
Fuck you mean sexual harassment, okay? She was chilling, bro. She was chilling. Everything was all good. This nigga. This motherfucker got that Android quality, bro. Another one of these damn VHSs. They finna have baby girl from the ring coming out them hoes. To be honest with you, I'm smashing. There it is, I got it.
Subject is stable. Designated 1322. Clear neural abnormalities were detected in his recent checkup.
The fuck is that? Is that SpongeBob? Melton SpongeBob?
Home just before lights out to perform.
What are you doing with my friend?
What are you doing out of bed? How did you get in here?
Is Kevin sick? Why did you take him away?
Because you're a bitch.
Yes. Kevin is very sick. Very, very sick.
Mm-hmm.
But we want to make him better. But he can only get better if we take him to where we can provide proper care and give him proper rest.
Well, is that a damn couch?
Do you really think he will be okay?
I should think so.
Yo, who the fuck is that nigga, bro? Who is that? What
just like you?
What animal is that?
I should think. Come now. Let's get
what animal?
That nigga on the screen.
Oh, okay.
It's been a pleasure meeting you, Joseph.
It's just a bed, isn't it?
And I promise you, your friend will be all right.
When I don't even know what that
again,
is.
He'll have never been better.
Don't even. I thought it was a. Oh, what the fuck they got to do with anything, though? Okay, so. They testing some on the bed. It's probably some sexual. And that is something that I can easily excel in.
These are children.
I'm not talking about the children.
Oh,
I'm talking,
yeah, with kids, yeah.
I'm not talking about no damn children, bro. Y'all talking insane. I'm talking about the bitches, bro. The bitches. If I'm correct, then baby girl is out there waiting for me.
You're right, she definitely waiting.
Yeah, that's how I like them. Yo, baby girl, come at me. This is FNAF 3 with the little window joint right there. Why is my... Okay, so, look, homie, I've come too far to not know where these damn shits at, bro. Almost said the wrong thing, but we ain't gonna speak on that. But like, bro, where the fuck is these damn batteries at, bro? I already found one. I've been looking all around for these.
2 hours later.
I know what to do now. I know what to do now.
All right, do it.
I am fucking stupid. Wait, I think I know what I gotta do.
And you?
We did it. We did it. We did it. We did it.
So?
Now we just gotta find a battery.
Of a bunker.
Finally. God fucking damn, bro. Obscure ass puzzles, man. Damn. All right, we finally found this. Damn shit. I'm smashing. Ethan can't have my sloppy seconds. Goofy ass sound.
Already know.
Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I fell through the fucking ground. I'm really about to beat some. I'm about to beat somebody's ass, bro. Somebody's ass finna get somebody's ass finna get beat ferociously with maximum aggression. Saving? Boy, hell nah, my nigga. Fuck a look, saving.
There's the fucking.
I like touching them.
You have to hit it and you have to carry it somewhere to power something. Power a door. It's like temporary.
So I can't go downstairs because that nigga got fucked up, the man. My boy's playing Mario Kart.
It's that.
So you mean to tell me that we've been doing this for damn near 30 minutes? Man, fucking shit. Could have been did this shit, man. God damn.
Gotta look around.
Gotta been did this fuck
shit. There's another one.
Hey, look, I hope you can hear me with them big ass ears. You a bitch. You've always been a hoe.
Hair bear looking ass.
You get no bitches whatsoever. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just start right here. Okay, yeah. Hey, big pimpin'. Finally, god damn. Took us 500,000 years. Okay, so then I got a boom and bop.
Bop, bop, booby.
Oh, hey.
Hey. How you doing? You doing all right? You doing good? Hey, look. Hey, look. I'm sorry for what I said to you earlier, homie. I mean, like, hey, look. I was just mad. It was in the heat of the moment. I mean, look, homie, look. I only got 3 words for you, bro.
I love you.
I don't want no problems with you, okay? I don't want no problems. Is it gonna kill me or something?
No.
I hope you can forgive me for what I said to you earlier, because I didn't mean anything of it, man. I ain't mean anything of it, my nigga. Like, come on, bro. You can't be doing this to me, man.
Would you please do me the honor of getting that mouth ready?
Ugh, from afar, that nigga look. Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness. That mouth.
Why am I here, bro?
Look behind you. Can you open that?
Yeah. Can I close this? Because I don't want that little ugly-ass bear coming in here and fucking my life up.
He too big.
Where the fuck am I, bro? I already got the battery. I've been having the battery. One. It's just that, like,
you need to get the battery from in the bear. I gotta
get the battery from that large.
Well, he's turned away.
So where is he at?
All right, so you need to find electricity to power those.
That nigga probably heard that shit. All that shit I said earlier, I meant that shit. Thank you.
You're safe now.
Fuck, nigga. Now where the fuck I go? You probably mad as fuck.
No, he's not. He's dead.
He's dead? For real?
Yeah, you took the battery out. He's not gonna turn.
Let me look at him. Let me see. My God, he looks even more terrifying, bro.
He doesn't have the eye lights.
That is terrifying. This is some FNAF shit. He's a bitch.
Oh yeah. Bobby bitch bear.
Catch these tea bags. Catch these Bobby tea bear bags, bitch. Nigga. You ain't like that. Pipe down. Pipe down. Look at this. Hey. Look. Look. Oh wait, look. You can't look. Cause you a bitch. You're dead, nigga. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. All right. Enough hot dog in a grandstand. That big ass mouth finna make me do something crazy. You mean to tell me that I need another one? Hey, what?
Go power that one. And before the door closes, take the other electricity and sprint towards it.
Now, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. That bear mentally fucked me up. Finally!
Good job, David. I knew you could do it. You're so great. You did that. Stand on business, bro.
Game devs, if you watching this bullshit, don't you ever in your goddamn life do no bullshit like this, or we'll have to come after you, nigga. I know where you live, and I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna do some uncomfortable things to you, boy. Yes.
Bro, press the button. Press the button.
What button? Oh, look who it is. It's
Hug a Day keeps the monsters away. Two hugs a day is better in every way. Hugging forever. Hugs are nonstop. I'm gonna hug you until you pop.
You a bitch. Oh, look, he's finna die again. Watch this. You over here sacrificing niggas. These niggas think he's Mario Kart or something.
Oh, look, a dark hallway.
I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I'm getting tired of this chapter, bro. Because, goddamn, bro, I done been through bullshit after bullshit. Finally, we found this bitch-ass battery. Goddamn. Finally. That nigga Ethan is dead. What? I'm stupid. So look, you see this right here? Watch this. Uh-huh. Watch this.
A lover?
Ethan, shut your lame ass up, nigga. This is why Ethan don't deserve rights, bro. It never ends, man. It never ends. Every day is some same old honky-tonky ass shit. Do that shit. And, Yayeet. Hey, Arnold. Bullshit like this, dude. Pissing niggas off and shit. Fuck it. Finally, goddamn. If I die and have to do that whole thing again, I'm gonna beat somebody ass, bro. Cause dog.
Don't die.
That shit took so much damn time. You know what I could have done with that time? Got some bitches.
Oh.
Nah. Now they playing with my motion.
Nah.
What's happening? Oh. You over here playing with my muns on, you feel me? I can't let that happen. Wait. This looks eerily familiar. Am I able to get the hell out of here? Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go. Cause my God, Rob, he just.
He wants you.
No, no, let go.
Who the fuck is that?
You didn't do anything wrong.
She wants you. Help.
Who the fuck is that?
This place makes her tense.
It's Poppy.
I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all.
Ugly ass hoe.
Kissy Wissy just dominated you, bro.
The train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on.
You deserve to get your ass beat, nigga. Okay, so you mean to tell me that I was going through all of that? And you just telling me all this bullshit now? Y'all could have been got me out of here. Look at this pal world shit. This Among the Sleep ass shit. And niggas wonder why I don't like you. You know what? You know what? You know what? Listen, I do like you though. I mean, hey, look. Them long ass legs, I like that.
I can't just let you leave.
But you?
What's happening down
leave,
here
nigga.
Is bigger than all of us.
That gotta be weaving your head, bro.
I need you.
Why you looking at me like that?
You can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you. Who've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original. Do the honors.
Damn, what the fuck is... Hey, chill.
The prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before
shit.
You ever reach that front.
I would much rather die at this point.
The reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done.
Sure.
Let me help you kill him.
Nigga, I'm gonna let you help me die, nigga.
We've all seen you. How capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this.
I'm perfect for her, but not you, nigga.
Catnip is coming.
He's probably Ethan perfect for you, but no. I'm good.
Can't stay here.
Ethan probably perfect
safe.
For you, but nigga, I'm not.
Ollie will call you.
Okay. Nah, I see you, Mommy.
Bye. Where you going, nigga? Oh, look, his ghost face.
Hey, it's me again.
The fuck you been at, bitch?
Seems like Poppy explained everything now. And she turned on the dome's backup power.
Yay.
Now the plan from here is pretty simple. We need to restore power to the gas production zone.
Yay.
First, go back to the home sweet home building.
Bro, I'm not going back over there, bro. I'm not going back over there, bro.
Just go on the porch.
On the porch. Because, dog, I'm not going back in there, bro. I spent my entire life in that bitch. Somewhere on the porch.
Look around. Find something that looks like a cord.
I could have lived my whole life not playing this game. Not looking.
You just need to get to the school. That's all you need to do, bro. I just want to see your reaction when you get to the school.
2 hours later.
Did you find it? The plug is near home sweet home. Grab it and plug it in under the
shut
deck.
Your door, the explorer sound and ass the fuck up, bitch ass hoe ass nigga. Talking about some you know where. The plug is somewhere near home sweet home. Nigga, you sound like Dora the Explorer, nigga. Hola, soy Dora. This here is my fitting boots. Come on, vamanos. Every nigga, let's go. Let's get to it. Because we got to do it. Where are we going? I'm trying to look to see where this damn plug at, bro. I'm about to fucking kill a nigga. I'm not supposed to get this thing open, bro. I'm not supposed to get this thing open. Bro, look at this. I can't do nothing. Huh. I can't do nothing, bro. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at that. Look. Look. I can't do nothing, bro. I can't.
Are you supposed to open it?
Yeah, because that's the cord that I need to get.
I need the key.
The key?
Go under the statue. Maybe Ollie sent you a key.
He need to send me some bitches.
I'm sending it to you now.
I can't open it.
What? Is your game broken? Nothing's opening?
So, yeah, I don't know what's going on in my game. Because, yeah, I looked at a walkthrough. And, like, yeah, look. Everything was already lit up, okay? Everything was already lit up. No wonder why this game is $15 fucking. Because, nigga, bro. Game too goddamn long to be doing this bullshit, bro. I don't know if the game is broke or not, because Jesus Christ, son. Like, dog, I can't even get the little thing open. So, I guess you gotta leave it over here, my nigga, because, like, come on, bro. This shit makes me wanna cry, bro. I feel like I'm Joe Biden, bro. Every time he sees ice cream. But, that's besides the point. Yeah, like, subscribe, comment, share. Do anything you can do to get this video out there. I'll see y'all in the next video.